award is presented to the best and most vibrant footballer in the Ghanaian local league for the season under review. The nominees are Augustine Boachie, Wafa, Samuel Ashikwe, Great Olympics, Diarisie Taylor, Karela United, Ismail Ganiu, Asante Kotoko, Gladson Nawaku, Great Olympics, Ibrahim Salifu, Accra Heart of Oak, and Fabio Gama, Asante Kotoko.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And a special greetings to my football team, Accra Great Olympics, the real landlords of Accra. The winner is difficult for me to, but I have no choice than to do the same presentation. Home-based footballer of the year, Ibrahim Salifu, Accra Hearts of Oak.
We put your hands together for Ibrahim Salifu of Accra Hearts of Oak. Very well deserved, not indeed. Congratulations.
Good evening once again. We are happy to receive this honor. We dedicate this award to all coaches who are doing grassroots football, and this is especially from Salif Ibrahim. Thank you.
Yes, and we have an exceptional team of exceptional individuals, and Salifu is exceptional, and he's a team player, and yes, fantastic. Phobia.